There's nothing better than enjoying some cookies. And since Lover Boy isn't around, I get to have the last cookie here. Hey, you're home. what am I doing? Nothing. Just enjoying the cookies. Cookie. Cause, I only had one. And not the entirety of the cookie bag. Did I buy a new one? Was going to? can you have it? Well, you see, this is the last cookie, and it's kind of in my hand, and no, you can't have it. It's my cookie. No, hey, get off! No. No, my cookie. You're not getting it. No, my cookie. No, yeah, no, the cookie. No, you ate my cookie. You meanie. Now you owe me another cookie. Oh, I owe you cookies because I ate the whole bag. Well, no. Isn't it the girl's job to eat all the snacks and the guy to go and buy them? Oh, it isn't, huh? Well, then. Okay, fine. You caught me. I bought another bag, and it's under the bed. Yeah, you can have it. Just promise me one itty bitty teensy weensy tiny tiny little thing. Don't worry, it's just a little itty bitty 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 thing. Nothing too serious, nothing too big, just itty bitty teeny tiny little thing. Minuscule, really. Okay, I'll say it. The itty bitty little thing is that once you eat all but one of the cookies in that bag, I get the last cookie. Because you ate mine.